I'm here in the first waterfall in Chandrayaan waterfall system. And you can see that there is a columnar joint over there, and behind over there, there is no water. But you can see that there is water in here. So what's the source of this water? The answer is the spring. So you can see, can you see that the hole over there and some water coming out from the wall? That's the spring and the source of this pond. So there is no water running in here, but there is the second waterfall down there and third waterfall down there. Those two waterfalls has water all year long. But this first waterfall has water falls only after the heavy rains. Let me explain how this waterfall made in geological way. So let's assume this is the lava flows. So after this lava flows, there is some times that passed, and there was the second lava flow like this. And between this one is that first waterfall, and this one is second waterfall, and third waterfall like that. So between the each lava flows, there is a boundary, and this boundary has a very permeable property. So it the water can flow easily through this boundary. So the water infiltrate to the ground and migrate, and when it comes out from that springs like that through this boundary.